Right, here we go. Heading over to Lake Johnson on the Xbox DFL. Match series, apparently. Could be fun. Where are we? I'm thinking Baker's Bay.
Is there anything I can see about the crappiest could be?
Yeah, that corner.
That corner. Other than that, it's too open plan.
Well, you never know.
No. Whether Casey's Cove would have any.
It might do.
At Baker's first.
Yeah, we're right there. That's nice of it to put the marker onto it first.
Yeah.
Well, we should be able to get Bass as well with the big bride tea daddy thing.
Oh, yeah. We'll get Bass with that.
Well, not a bad temperature.
I've got 75.
Got 68. Let's see if there's any.
I'm trying, yeah. Oh, look at that, the water's gone all weird.
Water's gone all weird?
Yeah, the wind got up.
Oh, right.
Happens every time I call.
No, I'm pretty calm. Nice case of find the fish.
Yeah.
No, it looks like there's nobody here.
Apparently under the boat, but that's about it.
I ain't even got that. No, I've got them at the surface.
That's possible.
No, it's definite. It's just right at the surface, you never know. You're not going to get the bluegills on that.
At the surface, you won't.
Yeah, at the surface.
Yeah, at the surface. Down onto a bass.
Yeah, I can see a bass.
I can see a crappie as well.
Can't you get crappies on a rattle trap?
Not easily. Used to be able to, but then they went off it. That's a sinker.
Yeah, I know it is.
Also, it's the Tea Daddy.
Yeah, but I'm not getting no action on Tea Daddy.
Might be the wrong time of day for them.
That's true, might be.
Sunset, I know they're about, but it don't mean they're feeding. I like a bit of shelter. £10.14 bass. The first fish.
You got a fish?
Yeah, I've got a fish. On the surface.
I had him coming and looking, but not taking. I don't know whether I'm on too heavy a line.
Oh, it could be.
Well, another good place possibly for crappies would be Flint Cove.
Oh, the very top?
Yeah.
Yeah, I suppose. Oh. Ooh. What's on the orange tea, Daddy? What's a bass? Didn't like the green one.
Didn't they?
No. Like the orange one.
Right, I'm going to change them. I think I'm on the green one, I am.
Yeah.
So far I ain't caught a fish.
I got the little crappy.
Oh, you got one.
Yeah.
That's a good sign.
There you go. It's Dago a bit.
Oh, he's one of them ones.
Yeah, unnamed trophy. Right in this corner with the lilies. The ramp.
Oh, yeah.
Down there.
No, I don't do the lily pads.
Yeah.
There's the bass, actually.
Well, that's where I got my bass. That one was out in the main, but...
I think my temperature might be wrong.
Oh, I'm 75.
68.
They're not rapid. Wind keeps going up.
Yeah.
Well, it's getting smaller, it won't be. They're just 12 ounces. Little black crappie. It's time to wake up.
Yeah, bass are here. See why lots of people are struggling.
Yeah. Fish.
Yeah, unfortunately, he jumped up in the air, couldn't get it.
Oh.
There was a decent one as well. I got in that time.
Yeah. a bit quiet here.
Well, this is my first fish.
Yeah? Oh, I've got four.
Oh, I've got two now. Definitely waking up.
Oh.
The trouble is they're very energetic.
That's all.
Got a long nose, girl. Looks long. Do. Oh, I lost it.
Oh, strike.
Yeah. Give me the answers. Ah, there we go, we've got another one. Yeah, more. Just poor strikes on them all. Usual on the bass, isn't it?
Can be.
It's not that often you get a perfect strike on a bass.
Well, not a good strike.
Yeah, true. Well, I'm up to three. Which I am very surprised getting that for.
Yeah.
The way it started.
Oh, yeah.
some decent sized ones though.
Yeah, £6, £7.
Yeah.
About £10.
I've got a decent one on there.
Then you get the 12-ounce little black crappy.
No, it's had no crappers.
I've had white and black. They all look white to me.
I think that colouring comes out pretty very well.
I don't think it does, really. When it comes out day glow.
Yeah. But what that's about.
Oh, I don't.
I think crappies can change their appearance, colouring, to blend into their surroundings.
Oh, yes, yeah.
A camouflage type.
I think.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But fluorescent, I would think they'll still stand out.
Oh, good thought. Gotcha. £5 bass.
You just had a £9 one.
Five.
How about £12.12? How many you got then?
7.
No, I'm up to 5. I'm then in the top 100. This is a large one. I thought we were on Gillum's then, the size of this one.
Yeah.
Massive. That would turn out to be only a £5 one.
Yeah.
Only fresh out the water. Looks huge, massive. £13. Yes, it was a big one. Oh, I've caught you up. Wonder where you've gone. 92nd. Having trouble with fish now?
Yeah, it goes through it. Quiet period.
Oh, I've got a channel, I think. Straight on the boat. Oh, no wonder. £1.11. Oh, I've got a channel.
I haven't seen any. I know the water's been that ripply, I wouldn't know.
Yeah. I know that wiggle anywhere. Oh, I've had you going on a perfect strike. We're not doing bad up here at Flint Cove.
No.
Doing better than I was down at Casey's Cove anyway. Oh, Baker Cove, sorry.
Baker Cove.
I've been down Casey's Cove. Yeah, the wind's getting up for me now.
Yeah,
I'm on that Booyah Buzzbait Black again.
I haven't got that one. It's in a pack I don't have.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, name trophy. Still quiet.
Yeah, but
You have to move.
Keep moving. Get a few and then it goes quiet.
No, complete location.
I have done.
Where you at now?
I'm at the top of that, yeah. Oh. Hang on, there's fish. I've got fish. Gotta take that.
I thought it was still down Baker's Bay.
Went dead down there. But I moved.
Just near that reedy area.
Yeah, I don't know where you are.
I'm not far from the boat ramp.
No, neither am I.
There's some big fish up here.
Yeah.
Well, I've managed to get to 11.
Oh, been bad then.
Well, consider I had a ropey start. Well, I've got a channel that keeps looking, but he won't take.
Huh?
I think I've got more than one channel.
I don't see any.
Still not catching.
I had a couple more. One little bass and one little crappie.
Where are you getting crappies up here?
Yeah.
I'm just getting bass. Big bass at that.
Oh, there's some crappies up here.
Are you still on tea, Daddy?
I keep going through them. There's all the top, all the bottom.
This bass must be hydro powered. He's not giving in.
A big one though.
It is a big one. Oh, finally. £14.5 unnamed trophy. That was a big one.
Give me a heart attack.
Oh, right.
I have to put the virtue in the face of my character.
Oh, dear. I've had ones where when I've struck, it's landed straight on the boat.
No, no, this jumped up out of the water, virtue in the face.
Oh, dear.
Poor strike, mind you.
I bet. All this excitement. Can we take it?
Not with dodgy tickers.
No. The game needs a health warning on it.
It does. Might cause heart attacks.
Oh,
I lost it.
Not good for people with sudden...
I lost it.
You lost it?
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
A bit of fun.
Yeah.
I've lost a few like that. Oh yes, I've just had one do that.
Yeah.
A small one, £6.6. Making big jumps. I'm 54. Numbers are quite close.
Yeah. I just got a yellow perch.
Oh, right. Yeah, there is yellow perch in here.
Yeah, there's yellow perch.
You caught it?
Yeah.
Must be on your tea daddy for that.
I am. Surface locks aren't doing much. Now it's bluegill. That would be my personal best. I think it's the first time I've caught a bluebill on Johnson.
Oh, right.
It would be.
Oh, down below. Surface. Come on, take it. Yeah, it slowed down for me.
Yeah, it goes through it.
Got fish, but the sun stopped biting. Might have something to do with them channels that are about.
I'm surprised they're not taken.
No, I took one, they've looked, but I'm just not hooking.
I am surprised.
Well, he took. That's a small one. Right. Up to 14 fish. Which have equaled my PC currently.
You got 16 on that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But it was 14.
No, we're both on 16.
Oh, right. Oh, that channel's have come over in there. Well, I'm in top 50. 49th. Where you at? 34. Oh, I managed to get another large one. Same weight doesn't count.
No.
Yeah, you come and do a bass match on here. You won't get the big ones. You only get the small ones.
Yeah, that's about right.
£12 again. Right, 15. Yeah, the gaps are getting shorter now. He's getting up again. Right, I want my 16th fish, if I can land it. No, we're on calm down.
Yeah.
I'll be equal my PC score.
Yeah.
Which is not bad considering.
No.
You're down about 14.
13.
Oh, you got 13, have you? Going off the crappies didn't work, did it?
Not as regular.
No, they're not. I ain't had one at all.
Oh. Crappies, bluegills, yellow perch.
Oh, you done. I just had all that bass.
Oh, had the bass.
Some real large bass as well.
I suppose temp.
Yeah.
We're gonna be down to that.
I think it is.
But which is a surprise to get some. But I did. The bluegill. Actually, a surprise on a yellow perch.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Big pound, definitely.
Not a bad size.
That gives me 14.
Well, I'm up to 17 now. But the water's gone really funky. No, that's it. Finishing with 17.
I'm got 41st.
14. Managed to get to 41st.
I'm 50th.
Not too bad.
No.
So that's been our trip to Lake Johnson on the Xbox League.